I'm at least set back reporting.
I wasn't mad at the draw. I thought it was a close fight. I wasn't mad at the draw. I had a close win for Triple G. I gave Canelo the first three rounds, and I gave Canelo the last two rounds. I gave Triple G all the middle rounds. And that's how I had a 7-5. But I wasn't mad at the draw because Triple G was taking some punishment. Like, his last two fights, he's taking a lot of punishment in his last two fights. Like, Daniel Jacobs landed a lot of big punches on him, and Canelo landed a lot of big punches. They gotta teach him how to move his head or something. Because he don't move his head. He just try to walk through everybody. But hey, that's the style. He said he fight Mexican style. Hey, so, but even Great Chavez moved his head. You know what I mean? So it's like, come on, I don't think that's Mexican style. But hey, it was a great fight, and I had him winning. But yeah, he definitely took a lot of punishment in his last two fights. And I just like to see how he's gonna, you know, move on from two fights.
Do you think it's age, or you think it's just a natural of him stepping up and fighting the elite fighters now?
That's what happens when you fight the good fighters. You know, you might not look your best, and they might expose your weaknesses a little bit. That's what happens when you fight at the top level, you know? Anything can happen.
Yeah. What do you see in a rematch? You see anything different, or do you see Canelo maybe doing more, or would you do more?
I think Canelo beats him easy in a rematch.
Why do you say that?
I just think he beats him easy in a rematch. I think the only reason it was really close is because he got tired and he couldn't, I don't think he was used to the weight. He couldn't keep him off him. He wasn't used to the steady pressure. But I think once he watched that fight and sees like why it was close, I think he beat him easy the second time.
Is he not getting credit for the defense that he showed that night? I was very impressed with it. How did you?
Great defense, and he landed some bombs. Like, he would have knocked anybody else out with those punches.
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta understand, Canelo, he went into the fight. The only thing that was really on the side was the promotion, but he didn't have the advantage or nothing. You know what I mean? He was a smaller guy fighting the natural middleweight who's been there his whole career. So he was a naturally smaller guy going up to a bigger weight class, and he held his own. So what can you say? I mean, there's nothing bad you can say about it. I like Canelo, man. Like, I respect him as a fighter. You know what I'm saying? I respect him as a champion.